So let's wait Garen to hit him with our empowered Q. Together with the first three creeps. Where is he? Here it is. They were stealing his red. Okay, you took some damage. Yeah, I was sure about that. I was sure he would come here. It was obvious because of his movement. You saw Garen walking this way. That's why he was playing that aggressively. Let's poke him to death. This is going to be fun. Okay. We could level up our W. But our shield is okay. Okay. So we can activate our Nimbus Clock with our ultimate. Even from level 1. This is up. Focus on creeps and focus on him as well. I don't think Trundle will... okay. Want something from me, I guess. I don't think Trundle will... focus here. I'm pretty sure he will go mid. But let's see. We can kill him now, but we need to be careful. Okay. Ah, we couldn't kill him, guys. That was close. That was close. The creeps did the job for him. Oh, we lost this. No F top. No ignite either. Let's get this creep. Oh my god, I lost this. What is this basic attack? Basic damage. Let's take this. We don't have enough gold for our three Dorans. So we need to try and get them as fast as possible. Oh my god. Stop losing CS like this, my friend. Okay, we got our Dorans, time to go back. We even pushed the lane, and we are going to reach it the moment Jarvan will take this and this. Okay, we even got for pot. You don't have last of. A free kill indeed. Hello, my friend Kryogonal. I don't know how your name is pronounced. I've got a lot of weight. So let's poke him a little and let our Jarvan do the rest. We can kill him solo, but especially with these items. Let's see. Okay, take that. If you are that happy. Oh my god. I'm losing CS. Let's see. I'm going to get all the CS. We are gaining movement speed, guys. This Nimbus Clock on Karma is open. Let's hit him once. And apply some damage. For him to play like this, it means Trundle is around. Check this out. Did you see that? The moment you see him play aggressive, it is the same moment. Okay. Free kill for you. What do you wait? Go here. Oh my god. Oh my god, I need to do it solo. What is he doing? Come here, my friend. All this time. Oh my god. We got problems. Okay, we did some damage. If he didn't take that long to react, we could kill them and stay alive as well, but he played it a little too bad. Of course, bad for him. I didn't die. Can we go this? Okay. We are ready. Let's go back, get our boots and this, and our movement speed, our pot as well. Let's get movement speed to reach our tower before he reaches it. Check out his build. He thinks that he will survive, but I'm not sure about that. Let's see. We will lose only one creep this one. We can't do something about that. But we are going to get the rest. Okay. He put a ward here. It doesn't matter. Let's just poke him. Yeah, yeah, you are there. I knew that. Oh, interesting. He's playing with full tenacity, I guess. I'm sure he even level up his W first. We don't have infinity mana, so we need to play a little. Oh, we missed. Okay, it's okay. Oh, he used this. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. We need our lost chapter. Have more mana sustain. Karma sure is a mana hungry champion. Let's hit him. Let's just hit him to death. Let's focus on farm for now. We need the lost chapter at all costs. Everything will be easier after that. Okay, take this. We need this. And we lost it. Oh my god. What's happening? Where did they lose the tower? Oh, I didn't need my shield level 2. I needed my W. That was my bad. We're losing creeps for no reason. Okay, you are dead. What are you even doing? This combo was amazing. Don't be afraid of Trundle. It's nothing. What is he doing? What is he doing? Did he really expect that he could kill us? Okay, we are not going back. Free farm, guys, free farm. Oh yeah, check this. Check this out. Get this again. Don't have enough mana. Yeah, we are alive, guys. We played it bad, but he played it worse. Should we stay? We have blue buff. Of course he will. He has his flash, so we can play like this. Let's go get this and then go back, then go top. We won't go back. Let's go all the way around. Oh, free farm. Let's go mid. Let's see. Free farm. It's mine. Okay. Let's go top. Darvan, you need to focus your help mid and bot. This is what he needs to do. Good job! Get hitted now. Good job again. Our hits are a little hard. Oh. Where is he? Sandal is there, so we just need to be careful about his flash. Nothing more. Everything else is easy to counter. Let's take this. Here we are. We lost one, lost two. Okay, at least we did. Let's pop him. Anyway, let's miss. Okay, Trundle is coming. Trundle is coming top. As you may notice. Tech tower mid us up. Or come here. This can be helpful as well. We can sustain both of these damage. Let's go back. It's the best choice here. He's for sure in this spot. So let's play it safe. We don't need to play it that aggressive. The good thing is that our team took the bot tower. Let's go kill this Garen. Full tank Garen or something. Let's see. Okay. You are dead. You are dead, my friend. Oh my god, I missed. I was expecting him to... Interesting. I was expecting him to flash. So I just I wanted to predict his movement and hit him while flashing here. So instead of that, I just hit something random. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you want from me? Okay, he's dead. Why is Zahri top? What is this? And LeBlanc didn't even stay to farm here. On a free lane. We kill one, so it's okay. We are going to build... wait a sec. Lots of heals. He won't build Morello, so we are going with full magic penetration version 1. Version 3 actually. We are going to play with Morello. Let's go to death here. Can we reach it? We don't have any mana. We can reach it. Let's yeah, I use my ultimate W to have more sustain. That's why you show me playing like this. Oh my god. The good thing is that they taking objectives. The bad thing is that we are not taking any kills. We need our echo as fast as possible. This Trundle sure hate us. I don't know why. he's going full magic resist as well. Check out this hate. The good thing is that Kai'Sa won't go up. He's playing with that. A good choice. Let's take this. Oh, almost. Almost. Too close, too close. Okay. Happens. Oh, they kill them all. This wasn't okay. Let's take this. And run. Okay. Take this. We almost. We almost have our echo. We are going to get this pink word and then get the echo. Like this. Okay, we are ready. Let's go bot. Let's swap with the bot lane. Go top. He's free kill. He's free kill for Kai'Sa. So we are going bot and have fun against their ADC. Check out this Garen. He sure is aggressive. And he's dead now. Let's take this. Take this. Oh my god, their bot lane is top. This is not so fun. An enemy has been oh, they killed him. Interesting. Good job, my friend. Good job. Let's take this and move here. Ari is dead or not. He will die from... where is he? Who is the ADC? What is this ADC? Let's take this. He's dead. Probably. He might survive. No, he's dead. So we are going to push and we need to kill this Jinx. That she's going... oh. She's not going to the right lane. They swap as well. Okay. Let's get this. What are they doing? Let's get the tower. Okay, you took some damage. We missed. He's playing with a lot of magic resist. But we are okay with that much. We are taking this. Oh my god, we have Robin. I knew he could flash me there. That was my bad. My bad there. So about that. I knew he could ulti me, but my finger still pressed this hotkey. Let's see. R is the only problem. Okay, we are going to focus here. We need to start getting our Morello as fast as possible. Stop throwing. You are the ones that's throwing. Wait for me. Oh my god. Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye. Did you see our damage? We can't reach them. But we can do that. He had his ultimate again. Interesting. Can we bait for Janna to stay around? Do this. Let's get the tower. Focus on objectives. What are you doing exactly? My god. Let's run. Otherwise we will have problems. Let's go mid. We need our Q to hit the Ahri. And then everything will be easy. Let's go get this. We hit it. Let's fight. Hit him! Oh my god. We need to run. We need to run, guys. Okay, he's dead. He's dead as well. I couldn't, okay. Let's get the tower. Let's get the tower. We did enough. Let's get this. This tower, this Drake is the most important one. Good job, ball. We need our Morello for their healings as fast as possible. We will need, of course, to wait for a sec. Okay, let's get this. Let's go back. We don't have it yet, but should we farm it? Wait a sec. We're going to kill this Sega. We are going to kill her or not. Let's run for our lives. We couldn't kill her. It's the same. Can we kill her? Without our... Oh, wait a sec. What is this? Why I can't see this? Oh, because of the... Too slow, I guess. Let's farm for the Morello. Let's farm here. Oh, we have Morello now. Come on, don't fight, guys. Wait for me now. Now let them heal. We need to help them. And she's dead, of course. Take that damage. Is someone here? Never fought. We must all make our choices. Wait a sec. They have a ward here. Let's go top. We need to farm and then move with the team. I don't know why they didn't just wait for us. They just needed to wait and we could kill them. Let's stay here. Okay. Ready. Baron now. Baron now, just come here. Okay. Let's focus on Baron now. It's a free Baron. Yeah, whatever. We almost lost him. And he's dead. We almost lost Baron, guys. I tried to stop them because I knew Trundle will come like this, but glad that he did great there. Let's get this. Get this as well. We need this as well. Okay, let's go bot. Stay all together now. We're clear bot. Let's go bot and get the tower. We still have our flash, so we are not going to die. But let's be careful. We don't know what they will do. Let's see. We can kill Trundle as he is, but we can damage him and make him not be able to heal that much. Oh my god. Wait a sec, what's happening here? What's happening here? Run! Run! Oh my god. He's dead. He's dead. And we can do something about that. Another one, another fight that they didn't need to do. Let's focus on the grips. Just need. Oh my god. They want me. Let's go back. We need this. We are ready. Wait for me. Drake alive. Go there. Go Drake. Let's get this and go to the Drake as fast as we can. Need this. They ignore the Drake, okay. I don't know why. They probably think that this is not important. Go there! Oh my god. Trundle is alone here and taking the Drake, and they are not even bothering. Here we are. Let's go. Oh my. Why I'm missing my skills. Yeah, whatever. He's dead. Let's go clear bot. Tame it. Good job. This face check in the boost was amazing by guys. He didn't even wait for Thresh to go that way. Of course, I didn't expect for everyone to be there. We need our Morello. We have it actually. We need our Void Staff. If we need to kill them. Ward around. And let's wait. Let's wait for the enemy ADC to come here. She will for sure come to death. Wait to see. He will for sure come here. Okay. He's mid. Never mind. Let's stay around here then. Let's take this. Okay. We are ready. Let's do a little ignite here or there. Okay, you are dead. Almost. He's dead. Let's hit something. Okay, we are ready. Let's take this, it's free. Let's take the other one as well. I don't think so. Oh my god, check this damage, guys. I'm going to go for the kill, no. Let's get this. Let's get this. And you are... You are double... Take the tower! My god, only LeBlanc know how, what to do. He saved him. That was actually interesting. I don't have mana. No mana! No mana to do anything, sorry. So, no mana. No mana there. Okay, let's go get our blue. Good thing that the LeBlanc know how to play this game. He's doing enough damage. We should go back, but let's clear the bot first. We can kill Trundle, that's for sure. But we can kill anyone else. Let's get this. Have a blue now, so it's okay. Let's get this and run for our lives. We have our flash, so they won't reach us, even if they want. Let's wait for them. Like we are doing. Okay, let's run. We can't kill him. All Baron side with me. Or should we? I'm going to stay here. The reason is that they won't go to Baron because they saw me here, so I will give. That's right. I will give my team the chance to do Baron, like this. I baited to do that, so it wasn't so worth. So I gave my team the chance to do Baron and they lost it. Oh my god. The good thing is that they killed them all, so it was worth. But still, I gave them this chance for them to take the Baron, and they lost the Baron. Wasn't... Leave me alone. I won't go there. Let's run. I need B. What are you... Why are they are here? We need to sustain, to regen some. I need B. We have a lot of gold to buy items. Let's go for the penetration now. This and this. We are ready to tear them apart. All from bot after Drake. Don't worry about Baron. I'm not greedy, I was I wanted to buy the two items at the same time. Goodbye! Okay, let's go bot. We need to keep this... We need to keep mid lane... Wait a second. What do you want, exactly? Why are they even afraid? We are much stronger than them. Whatever. Let's push here. We are much, much stronger than them. I don't know why they are so afraid. What? Why are they back? My god. Just run now. Just run. Even flash! Even flash for us! That was funny. Let's keep them around. Oh, wait a sec. Ari is not here, so we don't have anything to fear. everyone else is not even a problem. What? Why are they even top? Never mind. It's actually a good thing that they went top, but we are going to lose if they keep going like this. Let's poke them now. Half HP. Half HP, 1Q. Why not? Oh my god, he just bait me to die here. Never mind. We hit something and we died. Okay. Take it. She will die from Zana. Oh my god. What did I just saw? Zana the killer, guys. Why this Jarvan put me inside the his ultimate as well? Interesting. Interesting game. This Ari played it really good. She one-shotted me, and I couldn't even couldn't activate my shield there. So let's go get our blue. And then move with the team. Come all five together as team. Let us poke and relax. So let's take the blue buff. We need it. We are doing much more damage than LeBlanc right now. Let's clear the bot. We need it to be full pushed. Oh, it's going to be hard. Wait for me. Take this. Okay, we are ready. Wait. We just need this push to go to this tower and then go mid. Nothing more. They can't. They just need to do that. Take some damage. Okay. He's dead. Let's give them some movement, big guys. Let's give them. Okay. This was actually fun. This Thresh from Hook. This Hook from Thresh did the job. I don't know why I say that the opposite way. Okay. The Jewel Blade all. It's so fun to play Karma. It's been a while since I last played her. Did you see the insane damage of this champion with our build? Let's honor LeBlanc. Okay, yeah, we took S as well. Jewel Blade. Add your next games. S plus. Oh, we did the second best damage after Kai'Sa. Oh my god, he did 20,000 more damage than us. I honored the wrong person. We did the less damage, as always. Okay, that was actually fun. Next time we should honor this. But we played good, was fun. Let's go next.